Hi, I'm Joshua Liu from Oxford Academy, and I created an app titled ellPhone. ellPhone is an all-in-one platform that allows cell phone owners to sell, donate, or recycle their obsolete phones in an effort to reduce electronic waste around the world. Did you know that e-waste has become the world's fastest-growing waste stream with a growth rate of 4% per year? And cell phones account for the largest proportion of e-waste because people constantly upgrade their phones, even when their devices are still perfectly functional. Only 15% of used phones are collected for reuse and recycling in the US. The rest just sit in jars, resulting in a great loss of valuable materials, such as gold and silver, or are discarded in the trash, causing serious damage to our health and environment. ellPhone provides a convenient way to sell phones for a fair price, or donate them to help people in need, or even recycle them to be upcycled into Olympic gold medals. There are four main features of ellPhone. The sale button allows you to find the best sale prices for used phones. First, select the brand such as Samsung or Google. Now let's try to sell an iPhone. All I have to do is to choose a model, carrier, storage size, and phone conditions. Then click the Get Price button to ask different vendors for their price quotes. The highest price will be listed on the top for your convenience. Click the vendor of your choice, and it will send you to their website, and you can sell your phone there. Let's change the phone size to 256GB. You will see that the phone price increases. The donate button will lead you to a list of the charitable organizations that I carefully selected and personally verified. They accept donated phones to help different groups, including soldiers, domestic violence victims, doctors, and seniors. This recycle button shows you the e-waste recycling centers near your location. You can choose a recycling center and get driving directions right there. Lastly, the Learn section is full of fun facts about phone recycling. It aims to educate and empower people to upcycle their used smartphones. To develop my app, I chose Android SDK and Java. I used Android Studio to design the different screens. For the sell function, a SQLite database is used to store all phone models and relevant data. These are my classes to get real-time prices from all the vendors by calling their different APIs. For the recycle function, the phone's GPS service is used to search for nearby recycling centers. The Donate and Learn functions use the Android Redview to load the HTML content that I wrote. By recycling phones, we save money and also prevent water and air pollution. I believe that ellPhone is a much-needed tech, social, and business solution to incentivize and educate people to reuse, recycle, and repurpose e-waste to save our beautiful planet.